And welcome back to our expanded edition of Fox News at 6 o'clock. Another viewer question here. I'm on a fixed income and only have Medicare and Medicaid. Do I need to purchase health care insurance? I really can't afford it. This affects a lot of people here. Any changes to Medicare and Medicaid?
So if you currently have Medicare or Medicaid, no, you do not have to change anything. This does not impact Medicare. I guess that answers her question. If a person is in Illinois and is low income, you know, and maybe has not qualified for Medicaid in the past, they should come to us and apply again, because we did expand Medicaid in Illinois, and we'll have those options for people.
And basically, if you have Medicare coverage, you're already receiving health insurance at a highly discounted rate. So there's really no need to look to the exchanges for a better deal.
And I don't know if I should mention it or not, but this is a very important piece, and HHS is all over this, and that's the possibility of fraud, of people who want to try and sell a plan to someone who has Medicare, mislead them, perhaps. We want to make sure that that people know that this is going to the health insurance marketplace is at no charge. People, the navigators who help are not going to charge you to do any of this. So it's very important that you not give health information to anyone. Don't let anyone take a fee from you, and don't let anyone charge you for any of this work at all.
And Crystal Foster is a navigator with OASIS. Can you explain what that will do for folks?
I am. I just finished my training. So OASIS has partnered with Primaris, and we actually received funds to recruit navigators. What navigators will do will go out into the community. They will recruit and educate and do some outreach in order to reach out to those vulnerable populations, in order to get them signed up for the marketplace. We will go over all the information with them, help them figure out what's most important to them, help them compare plans, what they are saying that the marketplace will have apples to apples comparison, so it'll be easy for our consumers to be able to compare the plans and figure out what it is that they need. So navigators will be out there and on site everywhere in St. Louis, and free of charge, to help get people signed up with the marketplace and help them to understand their benefits and what will work best for them.
When you say out there, can you give us some specific examples where people might find a navigator? Is it a library, a senior center?
All of the above. Libraries, senior centers, health fairs. We will do some recruiting in hospitals, though some of them will be in hospitals as well. So they will be in numerous amount of places. And you can also always give a call. And like OASIS right now offers free and unbiased counseling for Medicare, you can also contact us by phone as well.
And real quick, how do people know they're talking to a legitimate navigator and not a fraud that we talked about before?
One of the places that you can, healthcare.gov, where you go for the marketplace, there is a zip code locator where you will be able to put in your zip code, and it will pull up a list of either qualified, certified application counselors or navigators that are trained and certified but to do this work, and that you will be able to tell the organizations and phone numbers and contact information within your zip code.
Okay, very good. Well, we all know that small business owners make up a large percentage of employers here and around the country. When we come back, we will look at how the Affordable Care Act affects small business owners.